The next piece of the puzzle. So here I've got the original fitting, this connected to the accelerator cable. And then I've just machined, this is the 3D print, so I've just machined it out of a bit of steel bar. Kind of milled the edges, put a little slot in there so the cable can go through. So now I'm just going to hack that off on the bandsaw and then try and fit it, see if it works.